If cosecant x minus cot x is equal to 1 by 2, cosecant x minus cot x is equal to 1 by 2, where x lies between 0 and pi by 2, that is first quadrant, which implies cosecant x plus cot x is equal to 2. Since cosecant square x minus cot square x is equal to 1, that is cosecant x plus cot x into cosecant x minus cot x, which equals to 1. It means that cosecant x plus cot x is equal to 1 upon cosecant x minus cot x. Both are reciprocal to each other. So we can write here cosecant x plus cot x is equal to 1 by 2. Now adding these two equations, adding both, you will get 2 times cosecant x, and cot x and cot x get cancelled, which is equal to 1 by 2 plus 2. So which implies 2 cosecant x is equal to half plus 2 is 5 by 2. So that is cosecant x is equal to 2 upon 5. So which implies that sin x is equal to, sorry, cosecant x is equal to not 2 upon 5. So this is 5 upon 4. 5 upon 4 or so, which implies that sin x is equal to 4 upon 5. When sin x is equal to 4, so we have cos square x is equal to 1 minus sin square x, which equals to 1 minus 4 by 5 whole square, that is 1 minus 16 by 25, that is 25 minus 16 is 9 upon 25. So cos square x is equal to 9 upon 25, so cos x is equal to plus or minus 3 upon 5, but since x lies between 0 and pi by 2, since x belongs to the quadrant 1, so we can consider cos is positive, so cos x is equal to plus 3 by 5. So you can take the option second one, right? Thank you.